Hello and welcome to the Season 5 clip show of Microwave Me. Today we're going to look back at what has been a really interesting season. Something of note is that although the beginning and the end were the most exciting of any season so far, the middle was actually kind of a step back from seasons 4 and even possibly 3. When I show you what I mean, you're really going to see. Also, you're going to notice I cut out a lot of garbage from failed experiments, so take a look back, set to a piece of music of my own that I wrote. Welcome to the Season 5 debut of Microwave, and here we are at the super secret location known as my back porch. Microwaving a bottle of shampoo is a stupid idea. Here's the mega ball. That about does it for Season 5 of Microwave Me. Stay tuned for Season 6 when I come back around the 4th of July. I'm going to be doing a whole lot of exciting things for Season 6, including a lot of awesome 4th of July specials. You won't want to miss it. That much I can absolutely guarantee. I'm going to be doing champagne bottle, fireworks, charcoal and lighter fluid, a can of Axe body spray, a full-size one, not the little one I did in cooking oil, a blender, and many, many other things, so look forward to it.